Horses, magnificent, noble creatures known for their power, grace, and ability to help humans in multiple ways. I have had my love for horses since the day I was born, and by the age of 3, was riding and interacting with them. When I was 7, my best friend got a beautiful quarter horse named Chance. I learned a lot from Chance, including the dangers of riding. Little did I know, Chance would help me more than just teaching me to ride. He would help me through some of the hardest years of my life. At the age of 16, I suffered from severe depression and panic attacks. My panic attacks were scarce with Chance. Chance didn't judge me for the way I looked, like the kids at school. Chance loved and trusted me. When I was on Chance, I was at peace. It's just me and my horse. Oh, and a few dogs. Some of my roughest teenage years were helped by just being around the horse, grooming him, and of course, riding as well. For me, riding isn't just my favorite thing to do. When I had really bad depression, if I rode Chance, all my problems disappeared. It really was like an out-of-body experience. The feeling of riding such an amazing creature left me feeling free. I wanted to share my positive experience with other people, which brought me to the Colorado Therapeutic Riding Center in Longmont. I began volunteering at the Riding Center and have now been there for 2.5 years. I have volunteered over 150 hours at the Riding Center, brushing and tacking the horses. During the time I volunteered there, I witnessed many miracles. Horses are a perfect candidate for therapy. They are able to connect with a person on a one-to-one basis. The connections are made physically, socially, and psychologically. Although I personally don't have any physical or social handicaps, when I ride my horse Chance, he was always able to meet my psychological needs. Volunteering at the Riding Center, I witnessed multiple miracles. Kids with autism suddenly began to talk constantly. Kids with physical disabilities were noticeably improving. To me, riding horses is the perfect therapy. To everyone who is interested, riding is seen as fun, not therapy. Volunteering at the Riding Center, I learned many techniques used in therapeutic riding, including special stretching exercises, obstacle courses, and how happy the kids are to be able to control such a large animal. During my study of therapeutic riding, I met a wonderful woman fighting a horrible disease. This is her story.
My name's Laurie Dyson, and I have MS for about 16, 17 years. It was diagnosed probably in 1988, but I had some symptoms before that. Before I had MS, I was pretty athletically involved with, played softball, I lifted weights. It slowly came around that I started losing the ability to use this right leg very well as walking. And what has affected me most are my lower abdominal muscles and my hip flexor muscles, so I can't lift my legs up. It's more my problem. I used to work at US West or Quest, and I worked there for 21 years, and then finally took a disability retirement. When I came out here, I was still using sticks. I fell down and broke my shoulder in the kitchen, and that got to where I couldn't use my sticks anymore or my manual chair, so that I started using a scooter. And that kind of led into me not walking as much, which I lost more and more balance and more capability to walk. Emotionally and physically, they have helped me. Physically, like I said, with the balance. Balance especially, I think. Emotionally, it's just nice to go out there and brush away.
Pretty mellow.
Thank you. Throughout this heart-touching experience, I learned how to use horses as more than just psychological therapy. I learned also the life-changing effects horses can have on anybody. I learned how much Chance helped me, which has taken our relationship to a whole new level. After volunteering at CTRC, I came to realize that I myself had been in therapy this whole time. I realized how much Chance meant to me and what he had done for me all these years. I still panic sometimes, forget to breathe, but I know there's something beautiful in all my imperfections, a beauty which he held up to me to see, a strength that can never be taken away.